I'm in Barcelona now, so I'm able to practice, which makes it really fun. I started to play tennis when I was 6 years old, and my brother convinced our parents to put me in tennis, so thanks to him. We have a long story with the Technique 5, where I was 14 years old when I chose the racket, basically because I like the color and design of the racket. My routine didn't change much, as I'm able to practice twice a day, tennis plus fitness, so I'm even able to improve. Yes, I changed the strings at the beginning of this year. Now I'm playing with the Ice Cold 1.25, and I really like the string. They're pretty soft and I feel the ball much better. I think there's no one person who will tell you exactly how to deal with the nerves, but I think that everyone has his own way. You always will have something to improve. Now I'm working a lot on the serve, on my mental strength and some special things, but even when you reach the top, you still have many things to improve. Because I love the city since I visited first time, and my favorite soccer team is from here, and I love the weather and the architecture, so it's like this. So my biggest inspiration is my family, that's for sure. Very tough question, I don't know actually how to answer it, because I never thought to be someone else except to be a tennis player. So my biggest goal is to not regret about anything, what's gonna happen to me, and to become a good example to everyone.
And I just be honest, cause I just can't front when I look at you. Just keep it 100 when I throw these hundreds. I hope that your ass gon' know what to do.
Gucci man and Doja Cat, call me Elgato. I'm the big boss and I got big